Qatar Foundation Stadium is designed to reflect a diamond in the desert. The stadium will have a capacity of roughly 40,000 seats, which will make it eligible to host matches up to the quarterfinal at the World Cup. Qatar Foundation Stadium is getting built on Education City, a large campus where multiple local and foreign universities and research institutes are based. Education City is an initiative of the Qatar Foundation for Education, hence the name of the stadium. Education City is located in the northwest of Doha or actual Al Rayyan, at roughly 14 kilometers from central Doha, the Corniche and Souq Waqif, and a similar distance from the West Bay and the Pearl areas further north along the Persian Gulf coast. The stadium will be connected with the rest of Doha by a currently under construction new metro line.